Λοιπόν, λίγη υπομονή ακόμα. Τώρα φάνηκε να βγαίνει από τα αποδυτήρια ο Κεντάν Φέισι, ο οποίος έρχεται να παραλάβει, το βραβείο του. Βλέπετε εδώ την απονομή του βραβείου από την κυρία Χρυσάλα Χαραλάβους με την αναμνηστική φωτογραφία. Έγινε και η απονομή του βραβείου. Έχουμε την ευκαιρία να μιλήσουμε λίγο μαζί του. Congratulations, a great win for you and a great performance also.
Thank you, appreciate it. It was a win that we needed to get as a team to give ourselves a chance to compete further on in the season, so it was good for us to come out and win this game.
You made the season high for your points in this game, also a double-double.
Oh, that was good. I didn't know I had a double-double, but as far as season high, my teammates were looking for me in the first half. In the second half, they were looking for me even more, so it was them trying to find me the ball that made that happen.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Αυτά λοιπόν από τον Κεντάν Φέισι.